Hey YouTube, it's me DJ Winza, and I got my hands on a game that I figured would be kind of fun to play on a Let's Play. So, this is Evil Quest. In a time and place before recorded history, man and God coexisted. The most enlightened of men were allowed to traverse the astral plane to enter God's holy realm and seek out his advice. In time, the denizens of the underworld grew resentful of the presence of mortals in the astral plane. Defiantly, the grand demon Tasrael forged an evil weapon of ultimate destructive power. With his Chaos Axe, he rose up to challenge God himself. The ensuing battle between the two threatened to shred the very fabric of existence. Though he prevailed, God was brought to the brink of death. Unable to destroy the Chaos Axe, he hid it from Tasrael by casting the axe into the realm of humans in order to prevent the demon from ever recovering his evil weapon. God forever shut off the astral plane to the world of men. Four seals were created and placed in the human realm. They could never be opened from the astral plane, nor would any being ever be able to pass between the two realities as long as even a single seal remained in place. However, these are only legends, tales half forgotten by most. The seals themselves have never been seen by any person alive, and most people pay no mind to the tale. After all, the world has known thousands of years of uninterrupted peace. That is, until he appeared. Galvis. There were those among us who believed that he was a demon descended from Tasrael himself. But the thousands that he killed who locked eyes with him in their final agonizing moments knew that he was a man, and in that instant lost all faith in humanity. The Dark Knight ravaged the land and terrorized the populace like nothing else in recorded history. Any village that he visited faced certain annihilation. And I'm mispronouncing some words, so I'm sick, bite me. Most men never heard the mournful wails of the women, for they had already been slaughtered like pigs, their entrails littering the ground like a pit of bloody vipers.
Cool!
Through sheer force and intimidation, he raised an army powerful enough to challenge that of Imperial Camellia. Fueled by many successes, his lust for power exploded all over their face. I know, that's gross. Anyway. 10 years ago, Galvis marched on Camellia Castle itself, determined to annihilate King Jarek and his Imperial army, to coordinate himself supreme ruler of the planet.
Alright. I'll reduce music a little bit. There we go. And I've never played this game before. I'm just gonna play it on normal. Auto save on, flash effects on, full screen. Don't really need that. Save. Okay. New game. My nose.
Tarkin. King Jarek's lackeys will be attacking from two directions, east and north. Take half the men and head north. It's up to you to keep us from being surrounded.
As you command, Master.
Get moving. I can see them approaching from this direction. The northern battalion will not be far behind.
That, what are you incompetent fools waiting for? Follow me!
Duh, my nose, ugh.
Let's go, you cretins!
stab in the back.
Da, suckers! All right, soldiers. From here, we head east.
But, General, the Chameleon Army will be approaching from the west. We should stand our ground and protect the flank.
To hell with Galvis. I'm in charge now, and I say head east. Think of how he treats us. Things will be much easier with me as your supreme commander.
Well, he did murder my wife and children.
Of course he did. He's an abomination that we should allow the chameleons to rid us of. Come on, I know of a nearby village where we can really have some fun.
Death to Galvis! Death to the bastard!
That's the spirit. Let's go then.
What a jerk.
Pathetic. This is a disaster. Now we have to rely on Tarkin too.
By order of the king. By order of King Jerek, the benevolent. You are hereby arrested for crimes against humanity. Will you come peacefully?
Tarkin, he failed. But how did so many of you remain alive? He would have at least killed most of your men.
We didn't see anyone on our way here. Now I ask you again, villain, will you come peacefully?
Tarkin,
he betrayed you, my lord.
Tell your king I'll see him in hell.
Oh, great.
With the betrayal of General Tarkin, Galvis' army was routed, beaten and humiliated. The evil knight was finally captured.
And maybe if I shaved my goatee, I might look a little more like him.
As a false show of benevolence, the King of Camellia declared that Galvis was insane and should be spared execution. He was sentenced to life in prison. Shortly after his imprisonment, Galvis discovered a kindred spirit, an old thief who hated the world as much as he did.
Galvis, I know that you want to destroy the world, but you couldn't do it through brute force alone. You need a better plan.
I'm listening, but make it quick, old man. I tire of your senseless banter.
Years ago, I was looting a pyramid in the southern desert. I snuck past a sleeping Medusa and entered a room. It was one of the seals.
You actually saw one of the seals? Then the legend must be true. If I can open the seals and unleash the power of the Chaos Axe.
Yes, with that axe, not even God himself could stop you. Your path to destruction would reach from here across the entire astral plane.
Then I will have vengeance against all who wronged me. King Jerek, Tarkin, even God. They all will die, and I will crush this miserable world.
Good morning, Captain. Did you hear that the rookie is scheduled to feed Galvis today?
Yes, Elric. Poor guy. It's his first time, too. Did you know that the bastard slaughtered his family? He was just a child at the time and saw the entire thing.
Yes. Oh, here he comes. We shouldn't say anything else. Hey, Elric. How are you doing?
I'm fine, sir.
That's good to hear, Elric. Well, I guess you've heard by now. Heard what, sir? Well, you're scheduled to feed him today.
Him?
Yes, him. Galdus. The one they call the Bastard. The guy who slaughtered your family.
Franklin! Get the hell out of here if you can't control yourself!
Sorry, Captain. Sorry, Ulrich.
Okay, Ulrich. You heard the idiot. Get going, and whatever you do, don't talk to the prisoner. No matter what he says to you, ignore it.
Yes, Captain. This is what I've been waiting for. I can finally take my revenge on that bastard. Prisoner, I'm here to deliver your daily meal.
Come closer, you little stain. You look very familiar. Did I kill someone close to you? Yes, I remember your face now. You were just a child at the time. Oh, how your tears made me laugh. Look at you now, such a big man. Did you come here to kill me?
You're totally unarmed and there's no one here to stop me. Everyone would call me a hero.
Well, Ulrich, step in here and do it if you can stand the smell. I'm sick of wasting away in this rat-infested hellhole. Come on, hero. Do it.
You asked for it, bastard.
You... Where did you get that?
It's a shank, you intrepid fool. I've been carving it for years, and now it's finally tasted blood. Tell me, Ulrich, is this how you saw your revenge playing out? You know, Ulrich, I'm feeling generous today. If you tell me where my things are, I'll go ahead and put you out of your misery. Otherwise, you can slowly bleed out here in agony.
What things?
The charge orb, the dark axe, and my iron armor. Where are they?
The charge orb upstairs in a room crawling with rats. I hear the dark axe fell into the sewer. Your iron armor is a trophy we keep in the mess hall.
Interesting. Ulrich, thank you for coming here to kill me today. I knew I kept you alive for a reason. However, I've changed my mind. I'm going to leave you here to suffer. But don't worry, the rats are hungry. And they will eagerly keep your company in your final hours.
Welcome to Evil Quest. Here are a few tips to keep you alive. Blah, 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 yakety schmackety. Alright, well, I better read this because, again, I've never played this game before. Okay, A button is attack. Puny shank. Save point. I'm not sure which one the back button is, but we'll see. There we go. Okay, gonna let out the old thief.
Galvish, my boy, you're free, just like we planned.
Yes, and now we get out of here, together.
yes, at last.
But first, now that I can see your hands, teach me the ice spell you've always spoken so highly of. I know you're too weak to actually use it, but... show me how. I'll make our escape all the easier.
Of course, my boy, it's just like this.
Yay! At last! Now there's just one last thing. Oh, I see where this is going.
What is it, son? Tell me what it is that troubles you.
Oh, nothing. It's just...
Galvis, why?
It's simple, you ancient buffoon. Your snoring and horrendous smell have kept me awake countless nights. I can't bear the thought of spending any more time near you.
Galvis, proud of you. Goodbye.
Okay. Come get some. Yay. Must stab wolf. Stab wolf in face. Yes. Oh, hey. Cool. Whee! Is there any stuff? Yay! Medical herbs. I got me some herb. Whee! Whoa! Okay. Stab you in the face! Ouch! Okay. Don't get so close to them. Got it. Okay. Oh, hey. I didn't realize that there was a map. Cool. Okay. Now, come on. I have to stab you in the face. No, you come over to me. Thank you. Shank you. Shank you very much. Let's see what I did there. Aw, really? Okay. Yay, I leveled up. Oh, wait, I can choose my... Okay, I have 2 points. Cool. Alright, I automatically boosted my attack. Defense. Hit points. Screw it. Boom. Now I'm gonna hit like a truck, I hope. Oh yeah. There we go. Yes! 75 gold. Yeah, money. I got me some money. Stab you in the face. Okay. That's everything I could do on this floor. Oh! Nice. One swing. 2 rats, 1 swing. Alright. No. I will murder everybody. Yes! Okay. Still wanna figure out where I am. Alright. Is this it? Hey, it's full of rats! Charge orb! Oh, sweet. Oh, yeah. Now I can hit things from far away in the face. yeah.
That was not what I wanted. Sweet. Got more medical herb. Hadouken! Yeah, I just went there. I just went there, folks. Oh, hey. Just run around with this charge. And Hadouken things in the... Whoa. Hello.
Heyo. I have the finest herbs underground. Guaranteed rat feces free.
Well, let's see your wares then.
Got a decent number of these right now. Maybe I'll get... That should be enough for now. Hadouken! Storyline.
Boss, yes. Ah, you must be the one that found my axe. It doesn't look like you're going to hand over that key. So prepare to be annihilated.
I leveled up. Groovy! Yay! Okay. I already hit like a truck, so... I'll go with defenses on this one. Oh, yeah. Gonna stab people with my axe. Alright. Oh my god! I need my armor. Oh, yay. Okay. Let's see. I'm gonna head back to that first save point and save. I have made a lot of progress. I even fought my first boss. Alright. Oh, hell yeah. Hadouken! That wasn't what I wanted to do! Okay, now that my, like, three... Alright. Well, that's gonna be my first episode of this game. Stay tuned, and you should probably see the second episode tomorrow, because I'm recording it right now after I'm done with this one. See you guys next time. Peace!